I agree with you. Four low is for people who don't have lockers.
I agree, and they're trying to make up with it for everybody.
In fact, it goes to show you that even a two-wheel drive can do great off-roading with a locker. All right, get ready for this one.
This is like the first time that you and I have both had decent 4x4s at the same time.
Roger that. Hold, I'm gonna get my camera watt and record you, so stop. Correct. This is the first time we've had nice, really nice off-wheel drives together. Except for that one time when we pushed ourselves each other around in the red wagon. That was fun too. love the fact that I barely get over 1500 RPM to get over most things. I needed four-wheel drive. That was pretty cool. I'm gonna do this in two-wheel drive. Locked two-wheel drive. Here's a bypass to the left if you don't want to take this steep one.
Thank you.
I'm impressed. I see the fence now, to our left. Thank you. Roger that. I believe for the money, this was the best buy we could have made.
I think this is the mud hole. I'm right behind you. My coworkers wanted some pictures, so I just sent a whole bunch.